think people that understand and get it, it's not really just about the music. Music is the foundation of it all, but to me in today's world, like it's totally not just about the music. You know, you got to go out there, you got to sell it, you know, and you have to be able to create businesses around the music. I mean, through all of my endeavors, be it a cool hustle gang, Strivers Row, Grand Hustle, whatever, I think the biggest thing that makes it all work is teamwork at the end of the day, you know? You gotta have a great team, people that are responsible, smart, and you know, that you don't have to micromanage. So I think that's probably the biggest thing when you're trying to diversify and do multiple things, you know? It's about having a dope team that's gonna, you know, work when you're not looking. I'm definitely listening to Nick all the time. Tessa Evans, another girl that I'm working with, I listen to her a lot. Milo Smith, she's a dope artist. I listen to her a lot as well. And then I've been riding to the Anderson .Paak album. That's dope. That's predominantly what I'm listening to right now.